Hi guys, I am so angry right now. So I watched this YouTuber and his name is Michael Buckley and his show is called What the Buck. You've probably heard of him. And he's doing this show. Oh my god, he said, "Hey, Hannah!" Never mind, I'm not angry anymore. Okay. So, and I posted a comment saying, like, "Hey, like, I love you. You're awesome." And he didn't respond, and he's responding to all these other people. So Timmy and Josh decided to post a comment also, and he commented back on both of them. So, and Josh's status was here. I'll show you. "Hey Michael, comment on this post, make my girlfriend totally jealous." And he said, "Hey Josh, where's she at?" And he was like, "Haha, she's right next to me." And I said, "I already posted." And then he said, "Hey Hannah." I'm freaking out. No. But, and then Timmy posted a comment. And he says, "Hi Michael, awesome show." And Michael's like, "Hey Tim, thank you friend, how are you?" And he's like, "I'm great, thanks for asking." And I'm like, I'm mad because these guys don't even know who this is. And they just posted a comment to see if they would get a response, which they did. And it just to tick me off. But it's okay, because he said hi to me, so... Now that I have calmed down, I can talk to you guys. I don't know why I freaked out so much. I mean, I just love him so much. I watch his videos, every single one of his videos. I think he's always in a good mood, and he always puts a smile on my face, so... It was just exciting to see him say hi to me. I mean, even though he said, like, hi to, like, I don't know, probably a lot of other people. But it still makes me mad because Timmy and Josh just put the comment on there just to see if he would respond. They don't even watch him. And they were just trying to tick me off.
And it worked.
Yeah, I was really mad. But then he said, "Hey," and I was like,
ah! That's your hand, by the way.
It hurts. I got really mad when Josh and...
Did you punch the table?
Yeah. I got really mad when Josh and Timmy both got comments back, so I punched the table. And my hand really hurts now. Anyway, all right, now it's bye. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.